What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the show. I've gone way north, all the way north, north, north. I've been invited back to Glasgow. We're in Scotland, we're in Glasgow, and guys, it's freezing at the moment. As you can tell, all the decorations behind me, Christmas decorations behind me, it's a season to be jolly. La la la. Anyway, guys, there's a street party going on behind me. You know that, Emma? Should we just go and hijack it? Let's do night shift street party style. Come on, let's go. Come on.
I want to see some hands clapping. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Clap it to the beat right now. Clap it to the beat right now.
And I was supposed to be at a club called Byblos. We took you there before and we've been invited back again to record their first birthday party. But the promoters are actually doing a street party. And as you see, they're having a little dance in the street, keeping up with the Christmas spirit. You guys can go check it out. And I'm going to go and have a hot chocolate. So I'll see you guys later. So guys, we just left the party and we're kind of walking down the high street, and as you can see with the Christmas decorations, I think, and I saw something really cool. I saw this massive snow globe, and the guy Gary, he said that I can come and check it out. So come, if you want to come and have a look with me. And Gary's busy having his tea. How you doing, Gary? You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, Brian, yeah.
Gary, what is this exactly behind me?
Yeah, it's a snow globe. You can actually go inside it and get a photo to it and have you played about in the snow.
So it's what people take a photo from there, do they?
Yeah, you take a photo from out there and it just looks inside. I've got a couple of photos there that you could actually look at.
So do you charge people to do that, obviously?
Yeah, it's £10. You can take up to a group of six people.
Are you going
to
charge me, though?
Yeah.
I can go for free. Can I go in, yeah?
Yeah, you can go in if you want, yeah.
Guys, I'm going to go. Gary said I can go in, and I'm going to see you in the snow globe. Am I going to get wet? This is quite funny. I'm just waiting for something to happen now. I feel like I'm in Saw 5 or something, the Christmas special. Hey, do you want to go?
No, I'll do the snow while you present.
I'm presenting. I don't even know what to say.
You present, I'll do
come
the snow.
Come and look. Have a go. This is quite fun. This is quite... I've got some in my mouth. I got it all over me. We should have thought about this before we done this, H. Do you know what? This has been a good laugh. Merry Christmas. We're out here. What's going on, guys? We just left the hotel, arrived in town, had a shower, had a shave, got changed, freshened up. I put my cool yellow jacket. Thought I'd be a bit bright today, look a bit shiny and that. But anyway, come to Club Byblos. We were invited back again by the guys from G-Town Desi. They brought us back up to Scotland, and I should have wore something a little bit warmer because it's freezing out here. So I might even go and catch those fire throwers and see if they can let me a bit of fire in the belly and go inside to Byblos. I'll see you guys inside. Will Wallace. So guys, basically just walked in. We haven't even got into the club yet, and I'm not happy because this is like the urban Desi vs Desi. H, you got your name spelled right, DJ H. What's this, Jas Johal? You don't pronounce my name, Jahaz. This is, you know what, this is one of the promoters, Jay, right? He's the guy from G-Town Desi who's brought us up here. What's Jas Johal?
That wasn't me that wrote that.
No.
It wasn't me, pal.
Is that Jahaz or Jahaz?
It's brand new.
It's brand new.
Sorted, buddy, sorted.
Is it from Boots?
Eh?
From Boots.
Boots, aye.
This is... Can I talk to my manager, H? You can be my manager.
I don't know, should we leave?
No, I want to go inside. So basically, we're in the bungalow room at the moment, and I just looked up at the screen, and that's my show. That's Brasia, that's Nightshift, Jas Johal, on TV, here, in a club. But anyway, this club is nuts at the moment, the crowd are crazy. There's a group of guys over there, and I don't know whether to talk to them or not. And there's a guy here, Bobby B. Bobby B?
Andy.
How are you, Bobby B?
Yeah, man, my first drink of the night.
You shouldn't be drinking, Bobby B.
No, orange juice.
If you ever Bobby, wait, he's renamed to Bobby B.
Huh?
Bobby B, that's her name, Bobby B.
Bobby B.
Bobby B.
Bobby.
Bobby. Bobby Boots. How do you say Boots? Say Boots, the company Boots.
Boots. Boots. Boots, bro.
So, Alyssa, what do you think of the night tonight?
What am I doing, what?
What do you think of the night tonight?
Yeah, it's busy, man. It's brand. And the heating's not on. There's no aircon.
Hey?
There's no aircon tonight, so it's a bit warm in here.
Oh, there's no aircon in it?
Yeah.
Is that why you're so sweaty? That's disgusting. Okay, so I'm going to try and attempt to walk with this crowd. Come on. How are you?
Hi, bro.
So are you the guys making all the noise on the dance floor?
That's all of us.
What are you chanting? What is it that you keep chanting?
Huh?
What is it that you keep chanting?
The boy's birthday party. Here we go.
No, you can't swear.
Oh, Johnny. Here we bleep and go.
Here we bleep and go.
Here we bleep and go. Here we bleep and go.
Sorry?
Did he say, don't make sure he doesn't put us on?
I can't hear you.
Did he just say, make sure that guy doesn't put us on?
Mate, I've got commentary, so...
Oh, are you?
I'm trying to understand, you know?
But are you driving back?
It's like my first weekend in Glasgow.
How are you enjoying it? Are you enjoying yourself?
It's okay. Like, I'm getting used to the accent and getting used to like Indian, Scottish people. It's a bit weird.
What are they like compared to in Coventry? What's the Asian community like?
I think in Scotland it's a bit more, it's definitely a bit more Desi in Glasgow.
Yeah.
Yeah,
what do you think of Obama's reforms on the Democratic Society?
Sorry, say again?
I said, what do you think of the raving party here?
In Glasgow? Mate, I love it, Glasgow, man. It's pretty good. Love it. It's definitely better than like Coventry.
So do you study up here, do you?
Optometry.
Oh, you study here, though?
Yeah, yeah. I study here.
So you get free university?
Yeah. I've only been up like about a couple of days, so...
Oh, you just started?
Yeah, yeah.
Just okay, up. Good luck. Well done.
Yes.
Hey, I'll speak to you later tonight. Poor guy. Hey, then, bro, you alright?
Yeah, not bad.
How are you?
Not bad, yourself?
Are you enjoying yourself today?
Oh, really? Yeah, I'm enjoying, yeah.
Yeah, so are you from Glasgow?
Yeah, I'm from Glasgow, yeah.
Yeah? And what do you think of the party tonight?
I think party should be even Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
But Byblos, is this one of the main clubs in Glasgow?
I think, yeah. It's, of course, Byblos is a famous club in Glasgow and should be like Jiton Desi, BBC, like to forward our culture, you know?
Yeah?
Yeah.
So do you think Bhangra should be promoted more in Scotland?
Sorry?
Do you think Bhangra should be promoted more in Scotland?
Of course, like we are six, you know? Like Bhangra should be the first class in Scotland, right?
So what's your favourite Bhangra song at the moment?
It's like Jiton Desi and music from Bhangra.
What's your favourite Bhangra song at the moment?
Mess Puja.
Which one?
Desi Jat.
Desi Jat?
Yeah.
And who's your favourite, what's your favourite Hindi song at the moment?
Pardesi, Pardesi, Jara Nahi.
You're a singer?
Yeah.
You can sing? I want you to sing me something. Go sing me something.
Pardesi, Pardesi, Jara Nahi, Hame Chodke, Hame Chodke.
Hey, nice to meet you, man. You're right. Guys, don't worry, we're not at a wedding, man. You have to stand here all... He's a
macho man.
Macho man.
Hey.
So basically, guys, we're in Glasgow. This is our second time in Glasgow. You know that?
That's right. Yeah, you came last year.
We no, it wasn't last year. We came about 6-7 months ago. You know that?
I know.
Yeah.
You never invited us.
Hey?
You never invited us.
I did invite you. I invited your brother.
I was here. I was here. I was in the Bhangra. Bale bale keke, oh na chali. Hi, tera tapno. Hi, tera tapno.
We should put you on Brit Asia Superstars. Do you watch Brit Asia Superstars?
I do. I watch your show Nightlife.
Nightshift.
Nightshift. Brand new. Sound of a pound. I love this guy.
Hey! Oh, you can't swear.
Brand new. No swearing.
Brand new. What does brand new mean?
Brand new is like the English equivalent of sound. As a pound.
I'm sorted on that. You know what I mean?
So what are the cool? You know, like in London, we say stuff like Wagwan. Wagwan.
Wagwan. We say airway, airway, airway. Bleep and go.
Airway. So we're not.
Okay,
we're not,
okay. Oi, oi, oi.
Airway. Bento.
I'm buzzing. Lager. Johnny Walker. I need a sexy boy.
Hey.
Sexy girl.
Love it.
You need a sexy boy. I just got that.
He's gay.
Sexy girl. Get away. Get
out. Okay, so guys, this is the Byblos first birthday party today, yeah? Is this one of the main places to go out?
It is indeed.
Glasgow, Blanket.
Blanket's had his day.
Byblos is a place to be. It's the place to be seen, and it's for the in crowd. Byblos is sound as a pound.
Is it brand new?
It's brand new.